Bosch is a leader in electromobility in all aspects, not only with cars and race cars in our case, but in any field in electromobility, even in electric bicycles, which is going to be a huge market for the future.
The fabulous thing about the partnership with Bosch is working with like-minded people. And I know we say that about a lot of partners, but really we felt that we work with people who understand us, understand what we're trying to do, and look to do and achieve the same thing. So not only on the corporate values, but also the personal values, it's been really fantastic to get to know the team across the world, not just the central team delivering the partnership, but everybody who's come from Bosch headquarters, whether it's people who are activating the partnership locally or the Bosch employees coming to really enjoy the race. It's been great to get to know them and feel that they're part of the family. So we look forward to more of that in season 6 and beyond.
First of all, you know, Formula E is a pioneering event in electromobility. You know, just as Bosch is also a pioneer when it comes to the electrification of the urban mobility vehicles there with the 48-volt system. But most of all, it's Formula E brings electromobility into the heart of a city, close to the people who are basically actively engaging into electromobility. And that's exactly where also the Bosch 48-volt system should be, at the heart of the city. It's a key component in the urban mobility. Yeah, and it's so great to engage with the people that are here. So it's a perfect match between the Formula E, this event.
Bosch joined the partnership with Formula E Championships in the 5th season. We have done many great things in our first season as a global partner of the world's first all-electric racing series. We enjoyed very nice brand visibility alongside the tracks in some of the most iconic cities worldwide, being present in the international broadcasting on TV and digital media. In Paris and Berlin, we presented Bosch electromobility technology in the e-village, where visitors could get more insight in our portfolio. In Berlin, the fans also had the chance to ride the electric e-scooters with Bosch powertrain systems. In addition, we hosted customers of our automotive aftermarket division and provided a great experience to them. Bosch strategically invests in electric mobility. Thus, for the next season, we want to build on Formula E as an exciting platform to present our portfolio in electromobility for all vehicle classes to a wider audience and certainly to our customers. Personally, I think the electromobility is a major area of focus for Bosch. The Formula E Championship is an ideal platform to demonstrate the competitiveness of today's electric vehicles, particularly in the highly demanding conditions of motor racing.